Hi, my name is Dignesh Patel. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to install and configure Chebix agent on Linux OS. First of all, I will check my OS version and install Chebix repository. To find the required repository, I am going to visit chebix.com. Click on download. Select Chebix server on which you are going to add this host. In my case, Chebix server version is 5.0 LTS. And OS is CentOS 7. I will install Chebix repository in my OS using the commands on the Chebix website. Let's clean metadata and header. Now I am going to install Chebix agent. Chebix agent installation process has been completed. Let's start Chebix agent process and make it start at system boot using systemctl command. By default, Chebix agent will listen on the TCP port 10050. So I am going to whitelist it on my OS. Now I am going to configure Chebix agent. To configure Chebix agent, we need to edit Chebix agent configuration file with Chebix server IP and host name of the current system. Here I am going to replace server address with my Chebix server IP. Now I will replace the host name. Let's save the configuration file. Let's restart the Chebix agent service so that changes will be reflected. Chebec's agent is active and it's in running state. In next video, I will show you how to add Linux host to the Chebec's monitoring system, and link for the same is provided in the video description bar. Thanks for watching the video.